Good morning all of you. My name is Aisha Navid and today I am telling you some lines on Sujatha Ramdorai, who was a mathematician. She was born in 1962 in India. She was theorist known for her work on Evasa theory. She is a professor of mathematics and Canada research chair at University of British Columbia, Canada. She was previously a professor of Tata Institute of Fundamental Research. Some lines about her education. Sujatha completed her BSc in 1982 at S.S.T. Joseph's College, Bangalore, and then got her MSc through correspondence from Annamalai University in 1985. After that, she went to PhD at Tata Institute of Fundamental Research and was awarded her PhD under supervision of Raman Parimala in 1992. Her dissertation was Width of Real Surfaces and Real Geometry. They got some awards also, and they are Ramdorai become the first Indian to win the prestigious ICTP Ramanujan Prize in 2006. She was also awarded the Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Award, the highest honor in scientific fields by the India government in 2004. Thank you.